I'm Sherry from the Review. Can you tell me your name?
Isaac.
Isaac, how old are you, Isaac?
Eight.
Wow, that's a pretty good age. Can you tell me what you're doing here in the parade all dressed up as a unicyclist? Are you celebrating the 4th? Can you tell me, do you do this very often or is this a first time thing?
I ride this all the
time. In other parades?
No, I've never ridden it in a parade before.
What do you like about the 4th of July?
Oh, I'm so glad you did that. Smile,
nice.
No, you got that.
Okay.
Smile.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Half Mike the Clown, and I actually am with the Hearts of Michigan Clown Club, and we are a volunteer organization, and we do different things that, you know, people ask us to come and clown around and make balloons and do face painting. And I just happen to be here today because I'm from Harrison and I love this parade and I just love the 4th of July. And this year I decided to bring my granddaughter, and this is Princess the Clown, and she's riding with me today.
Thank you. I'm we play with the real one.
Oh, okay.
How about that?
First one, the little girl.
Thank you.
deliverance on the ground. But it had a great blue ox, its length was 100 city blocks, and when it walked, it stopped the blocks in all of Minnesota.
Okay. Big Joe, we're at the 4th of July parade at Big Joe's.
My favorite part about the parade was when they all threw candy and they gave out stuff.
Yeah.